As the years have gone by, we've gone from having painfully slow mechanical hard drives in our computers to super fast SSDs. But there's one area where SSDs are still frustrating. Have you ever noticed in modern games how you still have to deal with long loading times, even though we now have consumer level SSDs that are rated to deliver speeds of up to 2 GB/s? What's up with that? Before we get into the answer, it's worth pointing out that this is a problem that both Microsoft and Sony are trying to address with their upcoming Series X and PlayStation 5 consoles. Microsoft calls its version of the improved SSD technology Direct Storage, while Sony doesn't appear to have a name for its solution. But both companies are ultimately trying to reduce the amount of time it takes for data to go from the SSD to the GPU. You see, all the data your GPU needs to process is contained in your video memory, or VRAM, which is fed by game data stored on the SSD. The GPU has to ask the SSD for this data by making what's called an input-output, or IO request, whenever it needs a chunk of information. And although modern SSDs are super fast, especially for using PCI Express, there's a lot of overhead that comes with all these IO requests from the GPU. This is because while SSDs can handle lots of raw data, the APIs they use to move data around are still fairly old school and can't handle enough I/O requests at once to take advantage of all that sweet, sweet bandwidth. Direct Storage addresses this issue in a couple of ways. One, it cuts out the CPU to a large extent. Conventionally, the CPU has acted as a middleman between storage and the video memory, so the idea is that by linking the storage more directly to the VRAM and allowing the GPU to handle the decompressing of visual data rather than the CPU, you won't have as much overhead. Two, it more efficiently parallelizes I/O requests, so the system can handle more of them at once. This should give you the benefit of not only having your games load more quickly, but also help eliminate immersion-breaking side effects, like how distant visual elements kind of suddenly pop into view if they can't be pulled from storage fast enough. Developers have often used tricks like separating different parts of a level with elevators or narrow hallways to give the game's environment time to load away from the player's view. But the hope is that with better GPU access to the SSD, this will no longer be necessary, and developers will be able to create more expansive worlds that are ultimately more enjoyable for gamers. Sony's technology for the PlayStation 5 is going to operate in a fairly similar fashion, with a more direct path between the SSD and the VRAM, and it also utilizes PCI Express 4.0 for speeds of up to 5 GB/s, so you should get a better experience no matter which console you pick. Of course, I know tons of you don't bother with consoles and you game mostly on your PC, but you don't have to feel left out, as Microsoft has announced it's bringing the Direct Storage paradigm to Windows 10. To take advantage of it, the game needs to support Direct Storage individually, and you have to have a compatible graphics card, though the good news is that it appears that Nvidia's new RTX 3000 series GPUs will work with Direct Storage. AMD's forthcoming big Navi is also rumored to support the feature, so fingers crossed you'll get to enjoy a more seamless experience across platforms. Unless, of course, you only game on the Nintendo Switch. Big thanks to today's sponsor, Brilliant. If you're a student, a professional, or just someone who wants to understand the world better, check out Brilliant, the website that helps you reach your learning goals by working just a little bit every day. Brilliant offers interactive explorations and a mobile app to help you master concepts in math, science, and computer science. The course takes complex concepts and breaks them up into bite-sized chunks. Over time, you'll be amazed at what you can accomplish. We suggest checking out their Mathematical Fundamentals course, which has been redesigned with interactive features to help you with the foundational concepts behind algebra, number theory, and logic, which makes it a great resource for STEM students. The first 200 people who head to brilliant.org/techwiki will get 20% off an annual premium subscription. So thanks for watching, guys. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, hit subscribe, and be sure to hit us up in the comments section with your suggestions for topics that we should cover in the future.